Okay, let's face it, for the Toronto Raptors, the playoffs have already begun. With 13 games remaining, the Raps sit one game back of Cleveland for the final playoff spot. Vince Carter, and who yesterday was named Eastern Conference Player of the Week, was looking to lead TO to a solid start to the four-game road trip. However, they would be in tough versus the much-improved Memphis Grizzlies. Let's pick it up in the first.
In this moment, if someone told you all that would happen, would you believe them? The places you've seen, the people you've met, the memories, your story. It all began in that gym, West Hill Collegiate, Scarborough. Those days making highlight tapes with VCR recordings, for the love of it. In this game, nothing you got has been given. In 98, you volunteered with Raptors Game Ops, throwing t-shirts in the crowd. 2 decades later, you've earned the respect and appreciation of those around you, and then some. Trust never eludes you as the pictures you paint become vivid, real stories with meaning and honesty. Your day ones still ride with you, and it makes your ascension that much sweeter. You found your passion, created a home in the city that raised you. Those early mornings and late nights were all with a purpose. You take your craft seriously, but not yourself. You've dedicated your life to this game, and your joy is infectious. Often imitated, never duplicated. It's your heart that separates you. Things have changed over the years on this side, but you've remained a constant. You capture moments that others don't see, then share them in all their beauty. You lead a team who looks to you for guidance, a mentor, a friend. You connect this city, country, and beyond to the team and stories they love. But you're so much more than your work. A friend, a brother. You found love, a husband, a family, a devoted father. You've seen so much and given so much to this game. You are appreciated and loved, inspiring the next generation on and off the floor, a pillar in Toronto's basketball community. Now, when you look back at your story, doesn't it feel like a dream? Each move you make, every shot you take, it's just the next step in your journey. So when you think back to this very moment, what comes to mind, knowing just how far you've come? You did it your way. You stay shining. But this story is far from finished. You have come so far, and you've got so far to go.